E-Learning Desigo PXC4 and PXC5. Chapter 2. Topologies. This chapter shows some examples of possible topologies. Please note that the number of data points mentioned are the onboard and extended data points via TXIO modules. The most fundamental topology is a single controller with local access via web browser over the onboard VLAN for engineering and commissioning. Please note that the VLAN can be accessed efficiently within 5 meters. The next possibility is extending the number of physical IOs using the TXIO modules. Additionally, the onboard Modbus integration can be used over RTU. Some typical examples of Modbus RTU integrations would be adding a variable speed drive or an energy meter to measure the energy savings. When needed, a small topology can also include a Desigo control point touch panel for operating the data points via the embedded web server of the controller. When a smart building management system is to be set up, Desigo control point with embedded web server can be used to have an efficient monitoring and graphical operating. In case of proper network setup, Modbus TCP, IP can also be used along with Modbus RTU. A small project can also consist of multiple primary automation stations with Modbus RTU integration, which is graphically operated by a Desigo control point with embedded web server. If BACnet MSTP network is preferred, the MSTP variants of the primary automation stations can used with the system controller PXC5 for the integration. The IOs can be extended using the TXIO modules and Modbus RTU integration is also supported. When needed, room automation can also be integrated over BACnet MSTP. The complete system can be monitored and graphically operated by the Desigo control point with embedded web server. For a relatively bigger system, it is also possible to have to mix of BACnet IP and MSTP topology. The system controller PXC5 can integrate BACnet MSTP and Modbus simultaneously, leading to a cost-effective solution. The monitoring and operating of this extended system can also be handled by Desigo control point with embedded web server. For a large project which has multiple automation stations with Modbus RTU integration and room automation, Desigo CC can be used for monitoring and graphical operations, providing multidiscipline management and extensive reporting. Desigo control point touch panels can be used for easy local operations.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.